You know what time it is. In-N-Out review. Let's get into it.
Bun glistening. Two beef patties looking good. Grilled onions glistening. Spread. Fries looking like they're ready to go inside and do their thing. Yeah. In-N-Out burger, man. I mean, just off the looks, you can basically already look at the bun, nice and toasted. Oh, yeah. Cheese melted. You already know this is going to be a good review just looking at the burger. Oh, yeah. Got the pink lemonade. So this is what you do. You take your fries and dump them in the bag. Then you grab your ketchups, put them in your tray. Now you got a bag of fries. You got a place to put your ketchup. Because we're not psychopaths and we do not pour ketchup on top of fries. That's disgusting. Because really, fries don't even really need ketchup. Especially these fries, they don't need ketchup, but it's nice to dip a couple fries and some ketchup here and there. You know what I'm saying? If you know, you know. So yeah, we're gonna prepare this up real quick, you know what I'm saying? Get our ketchup in there. Real simple. Alright, you see we got our ketchup. Now you just take your fries, whatever. Little dip, you know what I'm saying? Little dip. That's hitting. Let's get into that burger. You know what I'm saying? You take your ketchup, do a little dip. So, as far as just like a fast food burger, you know, I don't see too many burger spots beating In-N-Out. The consistency of how an In-N-Out burger should taste is pretty much on point all the time, unless you're eating it like hella cold and shit. But a hot In-N-Out burger, you can't go wrong. Fries are fresh, you know what I'm saying? Like in the drive-thru, you could see them putting the potatoes in the little machine, smashing it down. See the fresh French fries coming down, they throw it in that oil. You know what I'm saying? You're getting fresh fries. You ain't getting no frozen bullshit fries. You're getting fresh fries in In-N-Out. It's a good burger, man. Y'all see the juice in this motherfucker? This is a good burger. I just got nice little workout in. Now we gotta go to work. But for fast food, this is 10 out of 10, bro. They made this shit on point today. Fast food burger. It's a 10 out of 10. I don't think no other fast food burger is, you know what I'm saying, necessarily hitting like this. You tell me a fast food spot with a drive through. This burger is going to be as consistent as In-N-Out's. Don't say no shit like Five Guys or no bullshit like that. Cause it's Five Guys. They're gonna give you a sloppy ass burger. More times than not. And Five Guys, they do not know how to do protein style burgers. They'll literally put the entire iceberg, patch of lettuce, the whole fucking wedge, and then a little slither of meat in between. Like, nah, bruh, bruh, bruh. In-N-Out is basically only in California, but they do got a few locations in Nevada. And then, I think maybe a couple other states got In-N-Out now too. I think Arizona, I think they got In-N-Out. I'm not too sure. But yeah, In-N-Out's not all over the world, but if you got one where you at, and you haven't tried it, you might need to go today. Anyway, I already told y'all, for fast food, it's a 10 out of 10. Alright, I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one.